Do you support the increase in size of MI6 at the moment?
I don't necessarily think that's particularly necessary. I think there has to be obviously security for everybody, but I'm unclear as to why they want to be so much bigger.